Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to show you how to create and customize products with forms in WooCommerce. WooCommerce is the leading plugin for WordPress e-commerce by a lot, and it deserves it. It's user-friendly and has tons of functionality. And here at Formidable Forms, we've made it even easier to use WooCommerce by letting you create products and your customers configure variable products with our powerful and flexible forms. Let's get started. First, we need to make sure that our WooCommerce Formidable Form add-on is installed and activated. Once we've done that, we're going to create a new form. And this one already has a template called Create WooCommerce Product. Let's create the form. You can see it's a pretty long one, so good thing we have a template. This form can be incredibly helpful for creating products. You can send it out to vendors to submit their products to your site without giving them access to your whole site's backend, for example. I'll quickly make a new t-shirt product using this form. I won't cover all the parts because it's fairly straightforward. And don't worry about making mistakes. This automatically puts this product in WooCommerce's products area, so you can edit it later if needed. And we will. Because now we're going to use the other WooCommerce form template in Formidable, the WooCommerce Product Configurator. We'll rename it to T-shirt Configurator and create it. The Product Configurator form is perfect for variable products, like pizza in this template example, or in our case, different sizes of t-shirts. We'll change the field label here, and we'll remove the prices. We already put in a base price of 15 when we used the Create WooCommerce Product form. For toppings, I'll change this to colors. And I'll change product type to another set of radio buttons. And I'll make most of the colors have no extra cost. But I am going to make purple cost more, because royalty. If you need to add more fields, the fields for products are down here. Right now we have two product fields, no quantity field, and a total field. I'm not adding a quantity field because WooCommerce's product pages have one built in. But if you disable that, make sure you add one here. Okay, we'll update to save it, and let's do a quick test of the form. Perfect, it works. It may not look like it because the price is zero unless we choose purple, but that's because it hasn't been hooked up to our t-shirt product yet. Let's go into our products in WooCommerce and edit the shirt. Here on the right side, you can see it says choose form. And because we didn't redo the pricing for the shirts, we won't check this box. That way, if we ever need to change the price, we can edit it here in WooCommerce once, rather than multiple times in our form. Okay, let's publish these changes and preview our product page. Awesome! The price works like we thought it would, because it's now tied to the product. And it does have a quantity selector now, too. And that's how easy it is to both create products and configure them in WooCommerce using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building tips, and I'll see you next time.